Natasha, let me tell you, this auntie's house that we are going now, when we get there and she give you food, don't eat all.
Okay, uncle.
Right. I'm serious, don't eat the food. When she give you food, tell her, auntie, no, thank you.
What did I say?
You said if the auntie give us food, she
won't. Good, thank you very much. Let's go.
Uncle, please, why do you think I should
eat the auntie's food? Hey, children of nowadays. So you are questioning me, your uncle. No problem, I will answer you. See. When we get there and the auntie gives you food and you eat, hey, she will carry you to 12 o'clock witchcraft coven meeting.
Jesu!
You see your life? You are looking at your head. I said, when you eat the auntie's food, she will take you to 12 o'clock witchcraft coven meeting. Hey, you're opening your mouth. Close your mouth, you may feel like not going to enter. Do you understand me? Yes. So when we get there, don't eat. Do you understand me? Let's go.
So, Vinci.
My people,
Natasha,
how are you?
Long time no see, oh. How are you too?
I'm fine.
Oh, sister Gifty, long time. We just said we should come and visit you today.
Wow. Natasha now is a big girl.
Yes, so it's a big girl. See, I'm taking good care of her.
The big girl.
Good care of her.
You longest time.
Long time no see.
Ah, welcome.
We said it has been long. So we said we should come and pay you a visit.
Oh, you are welcome.
Thank you.
Okay. Let me get you something to drink.
Don't bother. We don't want anything.
No. You can't come to my place and reject something.
Seriously, we don't want to drink anything. No.
I'm your auntie.
We don't want to eat anything.
Let me drink something.
Auntie, we don't want to drink.
I don't understand. Take something. You come to your auntie's house. You take something.
No.
Even Natasha.
Ask her now. Natasha, you want to drink?
Are you the one to sleep for her? Natasha, take something.
Natasha, tell her now.
Natasha, take something.
Natasha, tell her now.
Please, no.
Hey.
We have drank something when we are coming on the way.
Okay. I know. Let me bring the special one. I know you will not reject that one.
No worry. We don't want to eat anything. Hey. Natasha, thank you very much. Chocolate, no matter what she brings, you should not eat, okay? Chai! Now, like 2 years ago, now I chose this kind of better food last one.
Can't you remember the last time I ate this kind of food?
Jesus is Lord!
Be careful now. Stop rushing. Don't do part yourself. Yeah?
People are finished.
Yeah, so. Sister Pisiki.
Maybe
jump
people.
I tell you. A restaurant. You are a good cook.
Yes, sir.
Auntie, please, thank
you. Hello, my dear. You're welcome.
Auntie, please, excuse me.
Okay, Natasha.
When we are coming for the meeting, what should we bring her?
Which meeting? Ah!
My uncle said if I eat your food, you take me to 12 o'clock Orange Crab Cove meeting.
Jesus!
Hey, Natasha! When did I tell you that kind of thing now?
Which code is
it? Ah, it's not me, I didn't tell you. Natasha, when did I tell you that kind of thing now?
I'm fully lie, Papa.
Ah, which one is saying okay? I didn't tell you anything. When did I tell you anything like that?
That is true. This man, this little girl cannot lie.
Ah, Natasha.
So I'm a winch.
No, I didn't say it.
Ah, no wonder. The first time you put my... Oh, fellows, you called me a winch.
No, Natasha.
Fellows, you called me a winch.
What did I tell you anything like that?
Fellows, you called me a winch.
Natasha. Natasha! Focus!
I'm gonna come off.
what they do. Pass yourself, baby, 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 baby.